big Dutch contingent here once again at the Lakeside. They're ready for this one, so are we. I'll hand over to our commentary team for the final game this evening. Jim Proudfoot alongside Vassos Alexander.
Thank you. Yes, final match of Monday evening, and let's just hope it lives up to its top billing, because what we've seen so far tonight has been bonkers, but absolutely brilliant. And you know what? This match could just top the lot. Scott Waite's the third seed this year and bang on form. But what a test he could face from Willy van der Veel, who on his day has darts to do damage. Will they go potty for Scotty to Hotty, or will Free Willy make him look silly? It's also the final match of the first round. Bring it on.
Well, in this bottom half of the draw, the seeds have been going down quicker than from a workaholic
farmer.
And
gentlemen, first set,
that's
meant
that Scott Waite is now odds on with the bookies to reach the final before he's even thrown a dart. Strap yourself in, hold tight, this could be some ride. What a start from Waite!
They are both very quick players. They're both heavy scorers when the mood takes them.
45.
And they can both find their doubles. This is not the time to go and make a cup of
83.
Tea.
83.
Well, that is, but you'll miss the first three sets. It's blink and you'll miss it stuff.
...140!
Van der Veel has reached the second round in each of the last 3 years. This is fifth Lakeside appearance, and in fact two of his four eliminations here have been at the hands of the defending champion. Now he faces the favourite. How's your luck? Waits with the first to try and hit a finish. One treble 20 in. Doesn't get the second, but he'll be back.
100!
A ton 80 and a ton 40 already from Scott Waite.
59. Scott Jiniquire, 36.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Double 18.
Yes,
and the first leg of the match is Scott a 13 darter.
Second leg is 182 for the first. Game on.
Right, let me spell it out for you. Only because they told me earlier.
Willy, oh, that's Willy Thorne.
Willy Thorne, Van der Veel.
Willy Thorne making a surprise appearance at Lakeside 2013.
140.
And Willy's best mates in as well, Joey Ten Berger, who played in the first round last year, here to support this year.
96. Not hanging around, is he? Neither player. A ton and a ton 40 from Van der Veel already this leg.
60.
Carpenter from Holland.
100.
And down to a finish, Van der Veel. 40 would
85.
Perhaps put him into pole position, but not now. It's Van der Veel with 1-4-1 and six darts for it. Treble 19 would have left double 12, but he's in treble 10. Heavy favourite now to level this opening set.
99. Willy Uruguay, 32.
Double 16 then for Van der Veel. Tied up. Errant first start.
Yeah, first game shot. And the second
great
leg.
Second.
Willy van der Veel.
Four square still.
Third leg at Scott 2 for the row first. Game on.
Scotty's never lost a first round tie. Five out of five at this stage.
140.
Lost the second round, though, in each of the last 2 years. Beaten by Ted Hankey 12 months ago, who had actually seen off in the first round the previous year.
180!
And Van der Veel's banging him in.
Both players continue like this. We are in for a treat.
57.
He chucks three darts in the time it takes some players to throw one.
134.
That makes Scott Waits look slow.
85.
Vincent van der Voort has a reputation of being lightning quick at the hockey. Well, he might be even quicker. Waits on a finish here. Haven't had a 170 this week. Won't get one at this juncture.
134.
I don't know, it's possible to chuck quicker than this. Just had to shuffle across the hockey.
100. Scott, you require 36.
99.
Yes, that's game short. Down the third leg, Scott Waits. Fourth leg is well into throw first. Game on.
I suppose he could throw three darts at once. The only way he could speed up Van der Veel. And Scott, mind you, is known as a quick player.
42.
60. Van der Veel's only defeat in the first round in his career so far came on his debut against reigning champion Mark Webster. That was back in 2009. 100% at this stage since then.
60.
Inauspicious start of this leg from Scott. 42 and a 60. Really been punished for that, though.
Yeah, but what we've got is we've got two players who know their way around the Lakeside
85.
Stage. They've know their way around backstage. They know this tournament. They've been here for, what, 6 and 5 years, respectively. So they won't be nervous. And they'll
100.
Know they'll need to play well to win their first round match. So the ingredients are there for what could be a classic darts match.
59.
Of course, as soon as we talk it up, they go off the board.
Doesn't want a 140 here.
140!
He's left himself on 159. That's a bogey.
140!
Exceptional scoring from both of these players so far. No possible out for Scott Waits.
97.
Van der Veel back looking at 74. And this to make it two legs all in next to no time. 20 for double top for 2-2.
54. Scott, you require 62.
Okay, Scott Waits, can you afford to miss those?
Here is a chance. And this is set point. 20 for double 16. For the set.
46. Will you require 20?
Double 10 is now followed by double 5.
Yes, that's game short. On the fourth leg, Willie van der Veel.
Good recovery, because I think when he threw that first dart at double 10, he thought he got it.
No question. No question.
As though he's having a bit of a walk. Keeps his nerve.
96.
So the first set to a deciding leg.
99.
Scott did have a dart at a double 16 to take the set, but if he'd been thinking, he might have had more than one dart at a double.
39.
And he left himself on 159.
140.
Sometimes you get the feeling that darts players from the Netherlands,
100.
I think you could dart or two ahead, always. Three darts ahead. So Van der Veel, if he'd hit a single 20 there, would have probably switched to 18. He's always considering his options. Traditionally, players just take it one dart at a time, but this time, Scott 46. Has been thinking.
Will he require 122?
Six darts at 122 for the first set for Willy van der Veel against the tournament favourite.
65.
He'll be back to try and take up 57. One treble, not enough in this visit for Scott.
100.
And that leaves double top. And now there's real pressure on this 57.
One not enough, how does three do you? Double threes left himself. He's got to go for it.
54. Scott, you require 40.
Didn't think he'd get this chance. He was a long way back, 140 points back at one stage in this leg, but it's this for the set. Two more goes at it. Needs them both.
Yes, asking shots. And the first set, Scott Waite. Second set, first leg, as well as two through first. Game on.
Brilliant first set of darts. Toing and throwing. Van der Veel missing two set darts at double three. Waite has punished him.
Would he have missed two set darts at double top? We will never know. But hitting that treble 17 instead of the single.
45.
Might have cost him. And might have cost him dear.
46.
Still the game being played at a relentless pace, particularly from the Dutchman.
79.
Which doesn't make Anthony Dundas's job any easier, of course. Doesn't really have any thinking time at any stage. Point that has been 99. Made several times this week. Just what an outstanding job the young officials have been doing. Anthony in his first World Championship.
136.
Please, he'd have been thinking, keep me away from this
140.
Man. Willy van der Veel, not only does he throw fast, he goes his own way around the dartboard.
136. Will he require 81?
I think that's meant to spell hot Scott. He's left himself tops.
41. Scott, you require 105.
Is that far a long way? Treble 18 leaves ball. Bullseye for Scott Waite.
60.
Right shake of the head says
Will
it all.
Will he require 40?
1 more, a double 10. Oh, and he's missed. You cannot give this man any room to manoeuvre.
Scott, you require 45.
Scottish dad cheers him on. 45. The 13 leaves double 16. Now double 8.
29. Will you require 10?
Two fives. Yes.
Yes, that's game shot. And the first
right
leg, Willy van der Veel. Second leg, it's Scott to throw first. Game on.
Scott, when he got here this afternoon, got his timings all wrong. He thought he was meant to be here at 5:30 for the players' parade. In fact, it was 4:30. So when he was...
96.
The time he'd spent earmarked to practice and just get his head together, he had to organise for his dad to be brought over from the hotel in the dark, which he'd organised, but he had to reorganise because the timings were all messed up. He was a little bit angry about it. He seems to have settled now.
100.
A bit like Rory McIlroy at the Ryder Cup, almost missing his tee time. Not quite as significant if you miss the players'
60.
Parade, but it would be frowned upon.
I brought the best out of McIlroy. bring the best out of the man from Yorkshire. 140. Will be the third Yorkshireman to win this title.
55.
Dennis Priestley and John Boy Walton have achieved the feat here. Dean Winstanley almost managed it.
Left himself on another bogey number though. 165. 80 taken out of it. 85 left.
99.
Well, he's some way back.
99. Scott Unicquire, 66.
The bullseye here, perhaps, Scott. It's hit the 5. Then he went for the 25 and he hit
64.
The ball. And he's left himself in the madhouse.
Well, it's a good job Willie's back on 227, but
100.
With Scott on Scott double one,
two.
Willie will feel he's in this leg.
Yes,
not anymore.
It's on the second leg. Scott Weeks, third leg is Willie to throw first. Game on. ...140.
All square in the second set. Everything going with the throw up to this point.
137.
High scoring visits from both players in their first trip to the hockey in this one.
60.
It can be an indicator that both players are playing well. If they're holding their throw, it means they're scoring heavily, and the advantage of the throw is being made to count. There's another maximum. You bet it is. And will this be the first leg against the throw?
100.
Looking likely.
100.
Could be Scott an 11 dart leg if he hits treble 20, double 12.
59.
Bullseye.
59. Will you require 105?
Treble 20 is looking at double 19, one dart at it.
86.
Oh, and that's a chance for Waits to win one against the throw.
Scott Unicquire, 25.
Benigno van der Pas, who's supporting Van der Veel, but it's a double 8 for Waits. Double 4 to break the throw.
21.
No, that was miles away.
Will Unicquire, 19.
3 for double 8. Yes.
First game shot. And the third leg, Willie van der Veel. Fourth leg, it's Scott to throw first. Game on. 58. 44.
Loose third dart there.
137. 100. 134.
See Ryan on the back of the shirt. That's where he's from. Just down the road from Benita van der Pas. It's in the neighbouring town of Tilburg.
59.
Two towns just in the south of Holland.
100. Always good to know your Dutch geography.
100.
I found that to be the case.
40.
Closer to home, Scott Waits. Down
Scott
to 72.
72.
20. For tops.
52.
He will be back. Looks like a ninth straight leg with a dart.
60. Scott, you require 20.
Assuming Scott makes no mistake.
That's four darts at a double missed in a row now from Waits.
Yes,
doesn't make it five. He has made it 2-2 in this second set.
Game on.
Still everything going with the throw. And still mine.
180!
Fantastic.
140.
Scott had hardly got his darts out the board and Willie was in there throwing a maximum. Wild this time though.
43. Hey, 45. 140.
Waits leading himself on a tidy 121 as he looks to try and take the second set.
130.
Vanderbilt scoring, just letting him down in crucial time after that 180.
Good last couple of darts though, treble 20 in the bullseye. Treble 17 leaves the bullseye for the set. Not this time. Vanderbilt will be back looking
57.
At 103.
Will require 103.
The way this is going, he needs to hit the treble 20 and double 19. He won't.
26.
So Scott waits for a two-set lead.
64.
Can be done in two darts. Treble 16. So 16 for double 16.
48. Will he require 77?
This attempt to check out 77 could be crucial. Could all hang on this. Double 10, two darts at it. Miss with the first. Misses with the second. And Waits is back.
Scott gonna
for a crack at double
16.
Eight.
Surely. Double four. Yes,
that's game shot. And the second set.
And the celebration Scott tells you everything. He knows the job is well. It's two thirds done. Scott Waits leads by 2-0.
Well, Willie Vanderbilt hasn't done too much wrong so far. But he's found Scotty to Hottie, hot to trot, Waits racing into a 2-0 lead. He's only 1-1 against the darts. But he's one set away from victory.
Welcome back to day three of our coverage of the 2013 World Championships. First up tonight, we saw the Belgian Geert De Vos beat Tony Eccles, coming back to Lakeside after 2007. 3-2, De Vos won. Then a great match between The Boss, Ross Montgomery and Paul Jennings. Geno taking it 3-1. And our match right now is one-way traffic at the moment. Scott Waits, the number three seed, is two up over Willie Vanderbilt. Scott Mitchell alongside me. How does Vanderbilt get back into this one?
Back into it. He was already in it. He gave a 57 shot away for the first set to break Scott. Got back, had a chance at 77 after Scott had missed to hold his own set, and he's missed it. And those have been the turning points of the game.
Okay, thanks, Scott. This one will be seen to its duration by our commentary team, Vassos Alexander, alongside Jim Crowther.
Two set darts for Willie Vanderbilt in the first. Didn't take them, he lost. Two set darts for Willie Vanderbilt in the second. Didn't take them, and he lost that one as well. And all of a sudden, he's 2-0 down. Could so easily have been 2-0 up.
Thank you, ladies
the
and gentlemen.
The margins between these two have been very fine. The game has been even finer. Vanderbilt, a carpenter from the south of Holland. Waits, a carpenter from Yorkshire. It's the best night out with two carpenters since Karen and Richard played the Hollywood Bowl in 1976.
59.
The line of the week.
Six. 60.
Might be the game of the week as well. Give him a job as a scorer.
100.
It's Jimi Hendrix's sister, incidentally. We thought about a huge Dutch contingent here.
140.
Jimmy already through. Hendrix family cheering on Willie. Hoping to increase the
60.
Contingent from the Low Countries in the last 16.
And the Lakeside crowd have a new chant. There's only two Jimi Hendrix.
140.
Weight's already down to 62. Back-to-back time 40s.
135. Scotland require 62.
Tens and 16s. Now 20. Double 16.
46. Willie Uniquire, 146. 58. Scott Uniquire, 16.
Double eight then.
Yes, that's game.
A leg up in the first set.
Scott leads. Second leg, Willie to throw first. Game on.
A couple of minutes before Scott Waits came out to play.
100.
He stopped me and he said, please do me a favour. And this is a nice romantic tale, you know. You'd think he'd be thinking about his doubles and his scoring and getting his mind right, but no. He wanted to make sure we say hello to girlfriend Lucy, back home in Brighouse, watching with Colin and Amanda.
36.
Lucy, who is a manager at an insurance company, was not allowed the time off work to come and support Scott this week, so you know what you've got to do, Scott. More of that, and stick around to the weekend, and Lucy can come and cheer you on in the semis and the final.
You'd have to say
60.
There's every chance.
His fourth 180 of the match.
40.
Followed by three of his loosest darts.
132.
That's better.
134.
Just going 57. West now for Vanderveel.
Scott Uniquire, 104.
104 here for Scott Waits. Looks at the 18s. Treble 18 would have left him double 16. He just readjusts.
72.
Nice treble 12. So we're back for double 16, maybe. 16.
Treble 20 for double 18, no. Scott's with a 43. Great... Scott has a great Scott chance to move. 42. One leg away from round two. Double 16, yes.
Yes,
right in the middle.
Scott wins. Third leg, Scott to throw first. Game on.
His sixth visit to Lakeside. He says he is doing everything exactly the same this year. And why wouldn't he? If it ain't broke,
84.
He says, don't fix it. And it certainly ain't broke.
Nice looking set fair now to continue his record of having never lost a first round tie here at the Lakeside. He's won four legs in a row.
60.
Justifying all the punters' money up and down the country. Looked at the draw and thought,
44.
Being in the bottom half of the draw, he had an outstanding chance. The first 3 days here at the Lakeside could hardly have gone better for him.
41.
But he hasn't done the job yet.
59.
And difficult for him, being many people's favourite to win the title, to have to wait and wait and wait and watch everybody else get up on stage.
180!
He has to keep his focus and he can't relax. And he knows he's got darts like that in him. But you have to doubt if, after all the waiting, you can produce them. Well, he has.
Scotty McGuire, 136.
You wouldn't put it past him.
The
lightning speed that this match has had for the sensational darts, the highest checkout we've had is double top so far.
92. Scotty McGuire, 76.
So 76 for the match. Double eight for Scott Waits.
68. William McGuire, 32.
32 for Vanderveel to stay alive, stop the rod after losing four successive legs. One more dart at it.
No score.
Not to be, Willie. And Waits is back for double four.
Eight.
Surely, Vanderveel has thrown his last darts. That's the marker. And that is the dart.
On the match, Scott Waits.
We knew he was on form. We knew Scotty to Hottie was Hottie. We didn't know how Hottie, but that was very Hottie.
Fast, frenetic, fearless, fantastic. Waits is through.
Ladies and gentlemen!